Now, Pinpoint Weather, brought to you by the Phantom of the Opera, August 23rd to September 2nd at the San Diego Civic Theater.
At 10 News Pinpoint Weather Anchor, Jen Delacruz tracking what has been another hot weekend.
Yeah, why don't we have ice cream here? We got to work on that. Certainly did see a good amount of sunshine today. We're starting to see more clouds building on our coastline, though. Otherwise, it's been a beautiful weekend for us. Taking me live outside right now in Pacific Beach. A little overcast over there, but not stopping all those people from enjoying their Sunday on the beach. Downtown SkyCam, your current temperature is 75 degrees, humidity at 66%. Winds right now out of the southwest at 9 miles per hour. Sunset tonight will be at 7:57. Hour by hour on the coast, 73 degrees by the 7 o'clock hour, dropping down to just about 71 degrees overnight, with more clouds increasing as we head further through the evening. Hour by hour, inland community 79 at 7 o'clock, so still very warm for that late in the evening, dropping down to the low 70s tonight when warming up for another nice day for tomorrow. Pretty mild on the coast, 78 degrees will be your high temperature with a mix of sun and clouds. Plenty of sunshine though for the inland valleys, 87 degrees will be your daytime high, 84 for the mountains, 107 still pretty hot for the desert. So the other reason we're feeling so humid is because our water temperature is so warm. 77 degrees just off the coast of San Diego, south of La Jolla. So very warm water surface temperatures is also increasing that humidity on the coastline. We also have that monsoonal moisture seeping in to some of our East County areas. So that's certainly not helping. So certainly very humid out there, and that's not going to go away anytime soon. Headlines pretty mild through next week, and our temperatures dropping down slightly Monday into Tuesday, but they're right around where they should be for this time of year. A thunderstorm chance for Wednesday for our mountain and our desert area. So we have that monsoonal moisture moving in. Best chance for a thunderstorm, slight chance, but best chance will be on Wednesday. Your 10 News Pinpoint 7-day forecast. Mild on the coast for tomorrow, 78 degrees. Comic-Con kicks off for preview night on Wednesday. 78 will be your temperature. Partly cloudy skies all week long, back in the 80s. Saturday into Sunday, inland communities 87 for tomorrow. We're going to keep it in the upper 80s, back in the 90s for Saturday into Sunday. So warming up once again next weekend, mountains and deserts, thunderstorm chance on Wednesday. Otherwise, hot and humid. That's what we got here for summertime.
That's what we can expect, right?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, Jen.